Okay, I just picked up this piece of wood and saw what I think to be a little scorpion. And I haven't seen a little scorpion before in Thailand. But it was either a spider or a little scorpion. Now where he went, I'm not sure. Right in the center there. Okay, now he's under this one. Oop. There he is. Oh, so he was upside down before and now he's the right way. Wow. It's only about an inch and a little bit from his head to his tail. Well, supposedly these are the real poisonous ones that really hurt. I've seen the big ones before and I actually have videos of them. I'm playing with his tail, but he doesn't want to do anything. There he goes. Pretty fast. So his tail's not even up, he's just more concerned with getting out of the way. There he is, down there. Can you get a better shot of him? So I've lifted a lot of wood this trip. I thought eventually I'm going to find something. There he is. His tail's up now, but they're not very aggressive at all. They're just, I think he just wants me to stop playing with them. Try to get some pictures. There's a macro shot. I think it should be a little bigger in the screen. And then I'll take some photos now.